Near the Arctic Circle, in the midst of Swedish Lapland, the village Vuollerim is attracting increasing recognition. The inhabitants demonstrate that open business models based on a local crowd economy can make the difference. Between the 1950s and 1970s, several hydropower plants were established in the district of Vuollerim. At that time, the population of the region reached up to 3,000 people. After the completion, many construction workers left with their families to work at other places. Additionally, in the early 1990s, the hydroelectrical power company drastically reduced the number of employees, resulting in a major rural migration wave. Concerns about the decreasing population, businesses about to close down, and abandoned buildings aroused an entrepreneurial spirit in Vuollerim. First, a group of more than 100 villagers pulled together to save the hardware store. This local broad ownership business model became the archetype for a number of other village-owned companies. In 2006, 140 villagers got together to buy the closed-down hotel, establishing a limited liability company. They voluntarily renovated it and turned it into a vibrant hotel with local touch. To promote tourism in the area, the community-owned eco-tourism company Lapland Vuollerim Limited was established. The venture markets packages of activities like go-karting, Northern Lights tours, the making of ice lanterns, and house-jumping dinners, so that visitors can experience a real taste of life near the Arctic Circle by drawing on the resources of the 50 local business co-owners. But it is not only the huge variety of key activities that make this venture stand out. It's also their cost and revenue stream structure. 100% of the profits are reinvested into further growth and the local economy. Key to the success of this business model is the understanding that each of the co-owners profits through their individual contributions to the collective venture. And as the collective venture grows, so too does their opportunity for experiencing a more vital and attractive village. With this mindset of collaboration, any village in Europe could find their genuine way of creating value for the local economy and strengthen their community.